climate change is like a hot topic now, and like a lot of people see it. The younger generation, it's like very pervasive that people know that something's wrong, something needs to be done.
COP is probably one of the most life-changing experiences of my college career.
Once we were there, it was like an explosion of all these different things that were going on that were kind of correlated or like adjacent to climate change.
We love you, Greta!
There's a lot of different ideas on how we should be going about solving the climate crisis.
To understand the complexity, I think you have to be there. You have to be in the room listening to the negotiations.
There are people that you look up to, and there's people on those panels that you're like, these people are world leaders, like they're geniuses. You're still able to go up to them, talk to them, get coffee with them, get their contact information. Like, that's so powerful. I think being able to go to this international venue with people from all over the world, along with people from UConn, to ground me in that experience was definitely one of the most profound that I've had.
The onus is on us now that we've been there and that we're coming back to tell the UConn community about our experience and, you know, what we learned and how it applies.
I think we think of it as an isolated experience, but it is going to make waves in the rest of my life.